Here's an idea to bring the springtime into your home. Choose whatever is available to you from your garden or when you're out on your walks. I've gone for mostly foliage in a really nice variety of shades and shapes. There's some ferns and ivy, pittosporum. And then just tie them all together with some string so they hold their shape. And then when you're happy with how they look, put them in a vase.